Philadelphia police say the city's latest shooting stemmed from an argument over a Chick-fil-A milkshake. Last night, police say a man picking up an order to deliver to a customer got upset because he believed a milkshake was missing. The Chick-fil-A staff said they'd make the milkshake, but an argument ensued and a 17-year-old worker ended up shot in the leg. The victim is thankfully expected to recover. Police found the suspect's car a short time later, but so far they have not addressed him. Now,